Well, that's what I'm looking for, but... Only one star. Trampling that really didn't help. Ran into the badgers just a little bit further north than I thought that run into them. This one just fell. Unless I misheard that sound of something falling. I think what happened was it was just spawned in. Dead.
The name's William.
Arthur, you familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes.
Oh,
yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. This can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Right. We have to mark it properly.
Yeah.
Okay, listen. We got something here. Maybe you can help. We're making moonshine, okay? But our last batch was terrible. Set your teeth on edge. Ugh. With the right ingredients, maybe. Listen, you fetch us some, maybe there's something in it for you. A reward. What do you think of that?
Sure, I'll see what I can find.
Wild tobacco might be nice. Good and earthy.
You don't say. Well, I have that already.
Go ahead. Throw them into the mixture and we'll see how it turns out. Round on the side of the still. Open the hatch.
Well, moment of truth. All right, darling. Let's give this a taste. Well, it isn't the tastiest, but I do get a kick after drinking this.
Very nice, huh? Why don't you rest up? We'll brew a big batch of this later. Hey, listen. If there's any drink finer than ours, it's what's in that chest over there. Take it. Enjoy it, okay?
All right. Sound good.
Yeah, nothing like a life without regulation.
Stay calm now. Come on, pal. Yep.
Right here. One of the rams I need, just one.
Go!
Apparently, if he gets too close, it decides he took too long shooting. I'll be honest, this is one I want to get back to the camp. Before either I get attacked by another cougar or wolves.
Come on now, boy.
No business being here.
You don't like visitors, huh?
Oh yeah, real clever. Get out of here, fool.
Okay, fella.
Didn't tell me anything. It's a random person, probably killed by a cougar.
Yep.
If it had been a cougar would still hunt you down. Fight disengaging.
Alright, damn.
Thank you.
I really don't know why I killed it. But I'll take that.
Yep. Get up.
It takes a little bit longer to do it this way, but... I've already lost several perfect. Too much. Thank you.
out.
Another busy day.
Arthur!
Stay away from me.
Oh, but I got a tip.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Oh, it's a goodie, I'm telling you.
It always is with you. Then we end up heading in a burning barn getting shot at.
You're a sad man, Arthur Morgan. Sad man indeed.
Hey, Pearson.
Evening, Arthur.
fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
How you doing?
All right. Let me see.
This beautiful night. Will you dance?
Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
No, I will not.
This should be some real good eating.
I'm not a monster, miss.
No, of course not.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Hello, Mr. Saddle.
Ah, now I can turn this into something special.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you.
Going?
Pretty good.
Good.
Hello, Sadie. Sally. Sadie? This food is good.
You deserve it, Mr. Morgan.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices.
Mr. Williamson.
Grimshaw.
You know, when I first met Dutch.
Coyote. I might want to do this with wolves around. I think I see now what it wants. Herbivore first. Predator.
Yep.
I wonder if that'll cause him to... Last time I ran into some badger here, it was...
Thank you.